man them call Jason. For the girl them, telling them again what we tell them.
Pass me a drink to the left, yeah. Said her name was Delilah. And I'm like, you should come my way.
Yeah, my new song is called Make My Love Go. It's me and Sean Paul. It's a really cool dancehall pop R&B song. Kind of like, you know, sexy but fun and up-tempo at the same time. And I'm really excited about this song. I think the last time I listened to new music was really Drake's new album that just came out, which I'm really enjoying. And other than that, other new stuff, like, you know, is probably things like the Bryson Tillers and stuff like that. I like this R&B trap scene because the thing is, in clubs, if you go to clubs right now, R&B doesn't play. Okay, so R&B doesn't play anymore. It's all hip hop. So vocals on songs are only heard on EDM records. So it's nice to hear some vocals but with some hip-hop beats. I'm proud of myself every day, usually. I try to be. Not in an arrogant way. Every day that I wake up, I tell myself, make today count, you know what I mean? Do something that I can give myself a little pat on the back for. Whether that's eating well, not eating bad food, going to the gym, going to the studio and not looking at my phone for 3 hours. Whatever it is, I try to set myself things that I can do that I can be like, okay, well done, you achieved something today. You know what I mean? I think it's important to do that. Last night. Yeah, was my last. Yeah. I don't actually get hangovers. I'm just kidding. A lack of sleep. But we did party. Yesterday, I performed at Germany's Next Top Model finale. So it was the finale. So that was great. Went amazing. And we were celebrating the fact that it's top five in, I think so, maybe six in Germany right now, the song. So it's doing great. So we went out. We had a few drinks. And then we had to be up at 5 o'clock in the morning. So Damn, you know what? I can't actually remember. It's funny because as artists, we don't really get to go to concerts. We don't really. You know what I mean? It's like what is very rare. It's usually when I see my other artist friends perform, it's when we're doing big radio shows and we'll get to see them do that thing. Yeah. Oh, the last one I went to was D'Angelo's, actually. Yeah. Today, yeah. Obviously doing the rounds. But yesterday again when I was in Spain, it was on the radio, which was super cool, and I heard it again today, which was really cool. I'm on this new wave right now of a sound that I think I'm really trying to hone in as mine. You know what I mean? I think I'm in this category now where I can comfortably say this is what I do. And I think I've really honed that sound in. LA on this last trip. Bought a gold bracelet. Which is, I really like gold accessories, so it's like, this is what I usually wear, so it's like, I bought a nice golden bracelet from there. Last time I cried, probably watching a film. You know what, I cry during movies a lot. I do. If it's a sad movie, I do. I don't care, no shame. Because I laugh when I watch movies too. You know, if I'm watching a comedy, I laugh out loud if it's meant to be funny. Like, go with the motions, man. You know what I mean? Like, you have to. I hate holding back in anything. So I belly laugh, and hey, if something makes me cry in a movie, might wipe a little tear, you know what I mean? Like that, but not like bawling, but just like, oh, that's some sad shit. Those kind of things.
Weird. Very cool, man. Very nice. All right, I'm taking my bottle of champagne and my magazine. Head out of here. Thank you.
Yo, what's up? This is Jay Sean, and you're watching O5 TV. Keep it locked.